dying flames will be the last one standing. When the cold ice melts away, we'll be the last one standing. When the smoke drowns out the day, we'll be the last one standing. When it all goes up in flames, I'll be the last one standing.
This has been an incredible night of action here at the Fans Bizarre Army.
What's the music? You pick redneck.
Oh, God.
I come out here,
I apologize to you.
For not telling you this sooner. You're the ugliest thing in Pittsburgh.
You ain't terrible. You ain't better.
Hi, girl. I'm the legend, so yes, I am the best looking thing in here. Shut up. Oh, yeah, I'm a legend. Oh, yes.
Oh, I tell you what else has been a legend tonight.
You
the dog check here tonight went
yes,
with
a
legendary
yes,
dog
check. Yes, you do. Stupid. You don't want to look so stupid. You're chewing on your bottom lip.
I'm going to kick you guys. I'm going to kick you guys.
Will you translate that for me, Snaggles? You don't run into it. Sit down, kid, before I hit you in the top of that head. Well, good gracious, you Amazon, I think I found you.
Look, Amazon.
I'm the legend. You sit down with your skin tight and skinny jeans on. You don't need to wear skinny jeans. You need to wear Jenny Craig jeans. Sit down. Sit down. Well, I'll get
I
him
what,
and him.
He shouldn't be dishing out insults to our crowd like that.
Papa.
Security's in between them now.
I'm a girl. I
told my chick that
tits.
Yeah. Now, what you call that?
Son of a did she just say she had T-I-T-S?
Buddy.
It's good.
Sit down in that other chair now.
Woo! I sure didn't see that coming.
Come on over here, fat boy. Let me talk to you a little bit. How you doing, security? What's your name? What's your name? Who? Dustin. Good. What's his name? What's that way?
Your face.
No, my face is right here. My mama's dead. My mama's dead. Why you want to talk about my mama? Why you got to bring a post up? What's your name? It don't matter what your name is. Shut up. Puggy!
He sucked him into that one.
Classic. What, legend? Say you love me. I'm not signing an autograph for you four eyes. Sit down and shut up. Hey, Will, your face is red, your blood pressure up. I think your blood pressure's up. Will you eat some pork rinds when you come over here? What is like a, it's like a pain in the ass fight. You get 2 seats. You get 2 seats.
You got the Boogie Woogie Man. The Boogie Woogie Man is here.
Shut up. Nobody's running.
Everybody knows you 200.
A legend versus another legend.
Dude. Almost said. Well, he said you something right now. I gotta tell everybody here, thanks to you. Thanks to me trusting you. It almost ended a friendship that I've had for a long time.
Well, I was never your friend, you big head monkey.
Shut the
hell
up.
But I wanna tell them me and Ronnie Shirley are on good terms again.
Ronnie Shirley
told me that he's
Shirley.
Coming back to Wentworth.
Yeah. Ronnie Shirley!
Because everyone knows when he's in the ring and when I get in the ring, where does he go? Outside the ring.
Liz the Big Cohen will be in the house.
Come on, fat boy, man, you can go right now.
And as soon as you get in the ring and I get in the ring, you go out. Ronnie's going to be there to throw you back. But this ain't about me. This ain't about me tonight.
It's called exercise, fatty. Try it.
Hey, there's somebody here that wants a piece of you a little bit worse than me.
Where's your wife? Is she here?
Oh, my wife.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my wife.
She's always wanting a piece of me. Hey. Nobody's sick of sitting
there. Hey, you fat long-headed kid. Shut up, my man.
Hey, he's talking to you.
If the legend keeps on talking like that Boogie Woogie Man is going to put him in his place in a heartbeat.
Back 12 years ago, you slapped a kid.
Now I'll slap another. Where's the one at? Come here, you want me to slap you?
Just having to change of heart.
I thought you said you weren't scared.
I'm not scared. What?
Hold on a minute. Gregory's got... Come here!
That's low. That is the lowest thing you've ever done right
there. Look here, look. When you slapped him, he was a kid. Now he's a man. In just a few days, Gregory turns 28 years old.
He's back for revenge.
This past Wednesday, he turned 28 years old.
Well, I can't go to jail now for slapping the taste out of his mouth.
But you know, me and Gregory's been talking, and there I read it. Gregory told me he wants to apologize to you.
Yeah,
he wants to apologize to you.
Shut up! Recognize the legend, fat boy.
He wants to apologize to you for you slapping him 12 years ago.
That's what you should do.
He wants you to look him straight in the eye so he knows that you are, that he is sincere.
Well, I tell you what, just applies old big head.
Yeah, hey, boy.
Right here. So you want to apologize to me, don't you, big boy?
It's not often you see an apology in professional wrestling.
No, it's not! I'm the man!
Now, Gregory, what do you want to say to Tank?
Tank Lawson, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I didn't do this to you 12 years ago.
You know what 12 years ago?
Wrong!
He got smacked, and tonight he got his revenge here in Wentworth, North Carolina. This has been a